Welcome to hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Welcome to hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Now the enemy's watching the ever moving, the better be coughing, and drinking it up like Hennessy without the taste. How? Hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Welcome to hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Now the enemy's watching the ever moving, the better be coughing, and drinking it up like Hennessy without the taste.
A world that follows a blind leader will be led into certain death. Confined by the bias, speaking to the people through TV sets. The prize of the highest teacher for his children to represent. Compiled as the preacher sweeps them under the bodies of
the dead. Welcome to hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Now the enemy's watching the ever moving, the better be coughing, say drinking it up like Hennessy without the taste. How? Can anybody believe what the media's trying to speak into reality? Casually acting like nothing happens while actually trying to stack up the casualties, drowning the opposition, they're aiming at the face and clapping back at them. Motherfucker, we on a mission to touch it, and we'll stop until every single one of you's in the dirt. Evacuating the unvaccinated from the fingers of Satan is crazy, making it work whenever it hurts. So talk of procrastinating, man, the passion to Hades is patiently waiting for all the people to line up. If it sounds like I'm making it up, and that means that you're sleeping, you need to be waking up before all the photographers look. The murder of innocence ever done while the president is sitting behind a camera just doing what he is told to. The lack of intelligence is more evident than ever. The relevance to current situation is to control you. And I don't give a fuck if you don't believe it, man. I believe in angels and demons and the places that they will lead you. You better watch your affiliation with the shit that you playing with. After that, don't trust me, they will not need you. I'm a nuts, I'm an animal, walking a grand animal, but I move in silence when I be leaving in. Seeing enemies is edible, something like a cannibal. Hannibal left, and when it comes to my opposition, no peace.
World War III, which side are you on? Life or death? You better be on the side that's best. To die and be gone, nothing left.
A world that follows a blind leader will be led into certain death. Confined by the bias, speaking to the people through TV sets. The prize of the highest teacher for his children to represent. Compiled as the preacher sweeps them under the bodies of the dead. Follows a blind leader will be led into certain death. Confined by the bias, speaking to the people through TV sets. The prize of the highest teacher for his children to represent. Compiled as the preacher sweeps them under the bodies of the dead.
Everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Welcome to hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Now the enemy's watching the ever moving, the better be coughing, say drinking it up like Hennessy without the taste. How? Hell, everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Everybody talking the talk of the prophet, apocalyptic times are staring us right in the face. Now the enemy's watching the ever moving, the better be coughing, say drinking it up like Hennessy without the taste.